I need your help. I don't have much time. They want to erase me. They want to erase who I am. They're coming.
Nothing. I thought I saw something.
This machine doesn't work without something called a petri dish.
What is it?
Nothing. I thought I saw something. All sewn up tonight. No more mirrors.
Oh.
His problems are over, at least.
Stephen Dar Danning, former editor of the Evening Standard, is gone. And with him, a legacy people around here would just as soon forget. I've written my share of obits over the years, but this one's left me with a double clove hitch in my gut. And it isn't because I've been asked to memorialize a man I've never met. I am effectively replacing him. I am sitting in his office now, reclining in his squeaky old chair. Worst of all, when I asked what his cause of death was, they told me, creative differences.
Did not work.
This door will not open with mere elbow grease.
The
gearbox, it seems,
is missing
a piece. All
of their own files in the brain, which could be encoded as DNA, and again, you could be left of reading about as needed.
We should respect the dead.
Boss, I keep finding you here.
No.
What is the matter?
Nothing. I was tending to...
You must quit spinning your wheels here. It is bad for your work.
It was our first.
I understand. But I am telling you this as your friend. This could get you in trouble. What do they think when they see you here?
Why would they be watching?
They are always watching. Derringer monitors the water in the moat.
That false crisis. In my country, too, there is a water crisis.
Abal, do not get political on me.
Terminus drinks more water than all the mirrors combined.
You are changing the subject. Have any of the mirrors died of thirst? Did this one here die of thirst? Look, I'm telling you. If they see you mourning them in this way, it will not be good for you.
How do you survive all of this?
Abal, I make it a point not to look directly at them. If I do that, I will see my own reflection. I have trained myself to stare just over their heads when I speak to them. You asked me how I survive? I took the idea of a person I hate, and I practiced very hard at becoming him.
Thank you. The Tibetan books of the dead recall Dante's infernal realm, swapping the bestial Garion and Cerberus with Tibet's own blood dancers. Such fear is squandered. It is better directed at what an overseer knows is truly fearful. The book proposes to educate its reader in the arts of self-protection, but we are better guarded against presuppositions of a hellish secret world. An overseer perceives that controlling the line matters more than grasping after transmissions. To correct wrong speech, wrangle the tongue.
I like this.
The
These petri dish samples were earlier means of storing all knowledge within human genes. To play back an encrypted audio scene, look for the sequencing data machine.
These chains are tough.
Behold, it's a tunnel, at least part of one. Someone before us had had enough fun. This crudely dug hole was their means of escape, but it won't do much good in its current shape. The water is high where it needs to be low. Let's find the equipment to stifle its flow.
Oh, it's something.
can imagine other huge data sources like all the neural files in the brain which can be encoded into DNA, and again, you could do selective reading of that as needed.
Is opening.
These Petri dish samples were earlier means of storing all knowledge within human gene. The door to the labs is buttoned up tight. It requires an eye scan, but not with our sight. The giant could open it, were he so persuaded, but to ask him outright would be rather ill-fated. Perhaps we can trick him to letting us through by making him think it's a task he must do. Have the girl scan any data you find, The audio from it can then be combined to a simple command using only his voice. When he hears it played back, he won't have a choice.
Is not in the pond. It is connected to the old cistern.
Yes, sir.
Climb out of there.
It is cold.
Yes, and full of bacteria, too. Go change your clothes first. Do you have clean clothes?
Yes, sir.
Where are they?
In the labs.
Okay, then. Go put them on. We don't want you to catch ill.
No, sir. We do not want to catch ill.
It's due for another trimming.
Unit stopped working.
A mirror broke?
No, listen to me. Some tissue has decomposed. That's all. It happens.
We don't want to be here.
Then go back outside and get some fresh air, okay? Both of you. I will take care of this.
This one is non-toxic, but you must be careful or you'll break its limbs off.
You are breaking its limbs?
I am making it more beautiful.
Is it hurting?
No. Plants do not feel pain.
Then I want to help make it be more beautiful too.
But you could kill it. Just because something does not feel pain does not mean it cannot die. Do you understand that?
Yes, sir.
Look at that. Hans.
What did you call me? What was that?
Very long thing you can recover DNA over thousands of years. And second, it's a very dense storage information source.
Stealing if nobody wants it, right?
They need water to grow.
They do. And food? And what else?
Love.
Who told you they need love?
The captain said.
Are we talking about the roses or the mirrors?
Captain said, everything needs love to grow.
Mom, do you think the captain loves you?
He loves me the most. That's why I grow more tall than everyone else.
Another trivia.